does beautiful work under external command, meaning for wages. We may admire what he does, but we despise what he is. Because not for a human being. His labor, you know, the sort of central part of your life, is being done at somebody else's orders. Under wage labor, the art advances, the artisan declines. People have a right to control their own work. Why should you work on command? I mean, if you work on command, you're some kind of slave. And you're not controlling the way it's done, or why it's done, or how it's used, or anything else. No? Why not work because it's coming out of your needs and interests? I wouldn't try to convince anybody of this, because I frankly just don't believe that everyone doesn't know it. Forget the money. If they pay you one-tenth the amount of money, it would still be a much better existence than working on command. If a person does beautiful work under external command, we may admire what he does, but we despise what he is. It's not for a human being.
Thank you. I'm not going to do that.